Everything is such a mess right now. 8:30 in the evening, I have a flight to catch at 1:05. Basically, I have to get ready like in 45 minutes, I have to leave for the airport. Also, it has been raining since evening, full thunderstorm wali barish ho rahi hai. Barish kab jayegi? Anyways, I'll just pack everything and I'll see you.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.
And yeah, have a nice flight.
Thank you.
Now you can alarm system.
So it's 12:05 right now. The boarding will start at 12:30. The flight departs hopefully at 1:10. Going to Hong Kong, then Macau. Hong Kong se Macau ferry mein jayenge. Very hungry.
Hi, what's up? Rickshaw wali in the house with Mumbiker.
Hum log kuch 8-10 log hai na?
8 log, 6-7 log.
So we are 8 to 9 people, bloggers bhi hain aur vloggers bhi hain aur YouTubers bhi hain. So it's gonna be a fun trip.
We have like 25 minutes.
25 minutes, 12 baj ke filhal do.
Gate thoda dur hai, but it's okay, we'll manage.
And we're gonna eat abhi burger. Candice hamare liye burger la rahi hai aur pani aur Coca Cola, I think.
Aur kuch nahi chahiye. No money, no honey.
Thank you.
This is you are allowed to talk. So one thing which probably you guys already know is that the worst place to exchange your money is at the airport. I was busy the whole day, so I didn't got chance to exchange anything. Imagine 10,000 rupees and $128. Kaun deta hai yaar? Wo GDP aane ko time hai. 72 ka rate diya.
What?
Haan, 72. $1, 72 rupees diya mujhko. Bahar mujhe 65 mil raha tha. Yeah, it's very bad, but.
I got exchanged 64.2
or something. Majburi ka naam Mahatma Gandhi. Now yeah, I'm going with a bunch of crazy people. This is gonna be a tough flight, sitting next to two
girls. Huh? Hum uski life.
What do you mean?
It's a compliment. It's a compliment.
No, kuch compliment nahi. Arey, we know what you're trying to say. We will make his flight really uncomfortable.
The phones.
Security checks in the right boarding gate at least 30 minutes before departure.
Reached Hong Kong, I didn't sleep even for a minute. Now we have 1.5 hours over here and then we have to catch a ferry. So far, so good.
No way from here.
Hey Daksh, it's your first time over here?
Yeah, definitely.
Can you give your introduction?
Hi guys, I belong to the Times of India, traveling with Mumbai and Nikhil, and I feel that's gonna be a kick-ass of a journey.
For sure, for sure. Are you sleepy?
No, not.
You managed to sleep?
Yes, I did.
Good.
How was your flight?
It was okay. Watched this movie, Spider-Man Homecoming. One of my favorite movie, Passenger.
Passenger, that's lovely.
Yeah, Passenger. If you have not seen Passenger, dekh lo boss. Bahut achhi movie. It's 10:15 in the morning over here and our boat departs at 11. Yeah, 45 minutes. अब कितना टाइम लगेगा बोट के अंदर जाने के लिए ये नहीं पता. मेरा फर्स्ट टाइम है यार हांगकांग से मकाओ. मुझे तो बहुत एक्साइटमेंट हो रही है. दिस मेट्रो इज वेरी फास्ट. मुझे थोड़ी भूख लग रही है और थोड़ी नींद आ रही है.
मुझे कॉफी पीने का मन है.
अरे कॉफ़ी तो बच गया, कहीं से अच्छी कॉफ़ी मिल जाए यार, ब्लैक कॉफ़ी विथ वन ब्राउन शुगर। और क्या चाहिए ज़िंदगी में यार?
कुछ नहीं, यू डिडंट स्लीप एट ऑल राइट?
नहीं, और ज़िंदगी में बस थोड़ा पैसा चाहिए। थोड़ा पैसा चाहिए, थोड़ा पैसा चाहिए। टाइम टू बोर्ड अ फेरी, रेड कलर की फेरी। अरे इसमें तो पूरा एसी वीसी है यार, एकदम मस्त। क्या फेरी है यार, एकदम फुल एसी। It's, it doesn't look like a ferry, it looks like a big cinema hall, honestly. This is one hell of a fast ferry. I really wish I could show you outside, but then glass pura condensation se pura ye ho gaya hai, so I can't show you. We are going extremely fast.
For taking photos outside.
Do you think we can open it and go out?
Staff only.
I don't want to get caught in Hong Kong and sent to jail in Hong Kong.
You don't come to Macau then.
No exit for passenger. I slept for good 45 minutes. मेरा तो मन कर रहा था सोता ही रहो, उठो ही नहीं। एक अच्छी बात ये हुई कि सीधा मुंबई में बैग दिया और मकाओ में बैग आया मेरा। मुंबई में बैग दिया और मकाओ में बैग मिला।
निखिल,
निखिल, ऑल विद एंड
द वेदर ओवर हियर इज नॉट बैड, द टेम्परेचर इज 32, लेकिन इतना गर्म नहीं लग रहा है। या लेट्स सी व्हाट मकाओ हैज टू ऑफर।
यू विल एंजॉय योर स्टे।
That's a pet name they call
Alu. So Alu. Alu is gonna be with us for a few days.
And you will have to tolerate me for this last
few. What a lovely hotel, man. Look at the entrance, so beautiful. So we are on the 17th floor and guess what? It's a VIP floor. I don't usually say this, or probably this is the first time I'm saying this, but then I'm getting such a positive vibes after coming over here. Probably it's the place and the people. Also, the rooms are not ready, so we decided that we'll have lunch first and then we'll go to the rooms. It's better that hum log kha ke so jaye room mein ja ke rahe, then we wait for the room, then we check into room, then we come down, then we eat. Also, yahan par bahut sare photos lene wala hu main, bahut sare, har ek kone mein aise lag raha hai ki yahan acha photo aayega, wahan acha photo aayega. Look at this pool. So for my lunch, I'm having crepe, pasta, boiled eggs, fruits, and rajma chawal. Yes, I got rajma chawal in Macau. Oh, finally to the room. This is such a lovely room, guys. I'm too completely exhausted. Aaj to bahut achhi neend aane wali hai. It's 2:25 in the afternoon. What we have decided is that we'll sleep for 4 or 5 hours, then we'll catch up at 6:30, and then we'll go out. For now, I'm gonna take a shower and sleep. Aur utne ke baad, I'm gonna give you a room tour because this room is fabulous. So, milte hain ek chote se break ke baad. I slept so well, I can't tell you. Now it's time to get ready and go down. उठने का बिल्कुल मन नहीं कर रहा था मेरा। चलो, I'm completely ready and late. I have to go down as soon as possible. Just for your information, that is mainland China. China is basically.
I saw you and then taking pictures here.
You should have called away.
No, it's okay. I said Sudan. Yeah, I thought maybe then you went out.
Okay.
Okay, so now we are going out. First we'll exchange currency, then we'll go to see some lake. And uske baad kuch to fountain show hai. Fortune fountain show bolte hai. Let's see kya hota hai. Everything is so lit over here, man. Video अच्छे आ रहे हैं, photos अच्छे आ रहे हैं. So we'll just take a walk for 15 minutes. If we are lucky enough to get a money exchange, we'll do that, and then we'll head back. From here, we are planning to do a bungee jump. इसमें मैं तो बिल्कुल हिस्सा लेने वाला नहीं हूँ, क्योंकि मेरी फटती है इतनी ऊँचाई से jump मारने में. और अगर नीचे पानी होता तो jump मारना अलग बात है. You can speak Hindi?
Both safe.
Oh my god. This is a Namban lake, artificial lake, and even these islands, they're artificial. Apparently, they use some kind of vibrator inside the water to make it move so that it doesn't look dead.
It doesn't look dead, yeah.
Okay, sure. Yeah, like honestly. Now, even the ambient
camera. Okay, I have to say, the one thing which I like about this place is that everywhere you go, everything is lit up. Every place is light. And I think in logo has a lot of space. Hai. You know, big, big buildings, small roads, but there is no traffic. Bhi nahi hai. Some good show, and if you want to make a wish, you can throw a coin over there, shayad tree ke baju mein, and your wish will come true. Maine koi wish nahi manga, to itna wish mangta hu ki bhagwan mujhe taakat de taki main apne sare kaam khud kar sakun. Aisa lag raha hai wish mang lena chahiye agar. That was a wind fountain show, and now we are going for the dinner. मुझे तो बहुत भूख लगी है यार. जल्दी से कुछ खिला दो यार. Mushroom is okay. Absolutely fine. Spaghetti and mushroom is.
After some paneer.
Paneer, khichdi, khichdi में. I love khichdi. नहीं है. If you are a vegetarian, you might face a little bit of problem if you come to this part of the world. But then, थोड़ा बहुत वेज मिल जाता है. इतना प्रॉब्लम नहीं है. आज से 10 साल पहले तो बहुत ही प्रॉब्लम होती थी. But now, because a lot of Indians are flying, a lot of vegetarian Indians are flying everywhere, and a lot of people are converting into vegetarian, so मिल जाता है. Thank you. Whew. Back to the hotel. It was such an amazing day. आज तो सिर्फ पहला दिन था. अभी तो 5 दिन और बाकी है. So बहुत कुछ आने वाला है अभी अगले व्लॉग में. For now, I think I should better sleep. पिछले 24 घंटे में सिर्फ 2 घंटा सोया हूँ. तो मिलते हैं अगले व्लॉग में. With that said, thank you for watching this video, guys. As always, शुक्रिया अलविदा मासलामा. Take care and do whatever you want, my lovely friends. मेरी आगे नहीं खुल रही है यार. चलो, bye bye.